Natural cures for other health issues and notes. To cool a hot head from the heat, put a chilled lettuce leaf under your cap. Research shows that foods cooked in cast iron skillets are higher in iron. Quick egg substitute for cooking, mix 1 tablespoon of milled flax seeds with 3 tablespoons of water and let stand for a minute or two. Add to the recipe in place of an egg. Fight stress with ginseng. Note, if you are using a salt substitute to reduce your salt intake, use it sparingly. Many salt substitutes contain sodium, just smaller amounts. If you shake it too much, you may be getting the same amount of sodium as you would get in salt. Some salt substitutes also contain potassium chloride, which can be harmful in large amounts, particularly if you have kidney problems or if you are taking medication for heart failure or high blood pressure. Healthier aging and longevity. Consume plenty of the following: asparagus, avocados, beans, brewer's yeast, chicken, lean, citrus fruits, fish, flax seeds, fruit, deeply colored, garlic, red grapes or red grape juice, kefir, leafy greens, oats, onions, pomegranates, raw vegetables, red peppers, sauerkraut, strawberries, soy products, tomatoes, turkey, water, drink a glass every 2 waking hours, wheat germ, whole grains, red wine, occasionally, and yogurt. To fight aging, detoxify. Apples help to correct skin and liver disorders. It has a laxative effect, and is a valuable aid to digestion and weight loss. Beet juice nourishes the liver. The liver is one of the most important organs of the body, as it has hundreds of different functions. If our liver is functioning well, most likely everything else in your body is too. Cabbage, it is excellent for alleviating stomach ailments, especially when combined with comfrey. It's high in vitamin K and cancer-fighting indoles. Carrot juice is high in antioxidants, including beta-carotene and vitamins A, C, and E. It is filled with minerals and anti-aging enzymes. One caveat on carrot juice: since it is high in natural sugar, this juice should be diluted with water, especially if you have a blood sugar imbalance. Celery is moderately high in sodium, not the bad-for-you salt shaker kind, but the good, natural kind that promotes good cell chemistry. Melon juices are wonderful kidney cleansers. The rind provides a wide range of enzymes, minerals, and chlorophyll. Drink melon juice alone, not in combination with other fruits or vegetables. Pineapple juice contains bromelain, which has an anti-inflammatory effect. This is especially good for alleviating arthritic symptoms. Red grapes: the skins of red grapes reduce plaque in the walls of arteries. Longevity. Eat chocolate and whole wheat bread. Athlete's foot. Soak your feet in a basin of warm water with a few crushed garlic cloves and a splash of rubbing alcohol. Brain development in infants. Feed infants lots of eggs, fish and flaxseed. Brain and brain function. Consume the following: eggs, walnuts and wine. Bruising. When bruising appears for no apparent reason, the cause may be your diet rather than your clumsiness. A vitamin deficiency can sometimes cause unexplained bruising. Keep up your vitamin K and get your fill of vitamin C. Burns. For little kitchen burns, run cold water over them, then apply a slice of onion to block the pain receptors. Onion juices have antibacterial properties that may help prevent infection. Another way to help relieve pain from a burn is to rub garlic oil onto a burn. Calluses. Eat pineapple. Cells and cellular repair. Eat plenty of the following: garlic, onions and grapefruit. Cramps and pain management. Menstrual cramps. Supplement your diet with omega-3 fatty acids to make your menstrual cycles more regular. Premenstrual syndrome, PMS. Consume the following: bananas, cheese, milk, pasta and whole wheat bread. Menstrual pain and regularity. Eat plenty of the following: fish with omega-3 fatty acids, Alaska king crab, Atlantic mackerel, bluefish, European anchovy, lake trout, northern lobster, pink salmon, Pacific oyster, sardines in sardine oil, scallops, shrimp, striped bass, swordfish and tuna. Bloating. Eat basil. Leg cramps. Consume the following: bananas, orange juice and sweet potatoes. Muscle cramps. Eat cheese. Aching joints. Relaxing in a warm bath may ease your aching joints, but drinking a glass of cool water may also help. Water helps cushion and lubricate your joints. 8 glasses of water a day will help keep your joints gliding smoothly. Pain management. Eat chilies. Relaxation. Eat rosemary. Cuts. Eat bok choy and drink wine. Dehydration. Dehydration is caused by consuming alcohol, caffeine, and salt. Alcohol and caffeine should be cut out completely and your salt intake should be reduced to help prevent dehydration and to help fight or help to prevent kidney stones. Dizziness. To make your own smelling salts, place 1 to 4 drops of essential rosemary oil on a tissue and wave it under your nose. Enzyme activity. Eat pomegranates. Exercise performance. Eat mint. Fatigue. Eat mint and raisins. Fibroids. Eat spinach. Please note, I am not a doctor. I have compiled information to share with you. Any action you take based on the information provided to you in this publication is done at your own risk. I do not take any responsibility for your actions. Before you take any action, consult your doctor. Thank you for watching. Feel free to leave a comment down below and please don't forget to like, share and subscribe.